Radius is the lateral bone of forearm. It is narrow above at the elbow joint and wider below at the wrist joint. It takes part in the formation of elbow joint above, synovial joint of hinge variety, wrist joint by its lower end, which is a synovial joint of ellipsoid variety, superior and inferior radio ulnar joint, these are synovial joints of pivot variety, and middle radio ulnar joint. The syndesmosis, the interosseous membrane joins the two bones. It keeps them at proper distance, helps in transmitting weight, and increases surface area for attachment of muscles. The middle radio ulnar joint is the syndesmosis, united by the interosseous membrane. It joins the two bones, keeps them at proper distance, helps in transmitting weight, and increases surface area for attachment. Upper end, which comprises of disc-shaped head, narrow neck, and radial tuberosity below the medial part of neck. Shaft with concave anterior surface, rounded lateral surface, with a rough ridge in its middle and a posterior surface. Borders are sharp interosseous border, oblique anterior border, and poorly defined posterior border. Lower end is broad and flat. Its lateral end projects downwards as the styloid process. On its dorsal surface is a tubercle, the dorsal tubercle of radius, with a groove on its medial side for the passage of extensor pollicis longus tendon. Side identification. Narrow flat end is the upper end. Concave anterior surface is anteriorly, sharp interosseous border is medial, dorsal tubercle on the dorsal aspect of lower end, and styloid process on the lateral side of lower end.